Morning. Been a little while since I've done a video. I've had two comps in the last few weeks, the Big Lurf and the CLF. It's impossible to film on those comps really. You're fishing for like 18 hours a day and GoPro ain't keeping up with that. Today I'm down in Devon. We're gonna do some wrassing. Gonna hit the gullies with my friends Tom and Lee. Got some wrasse candy from the Big Lurf tackle shop to try out. Rich was kind enough to send me over some stuff. Funky looking bits and bobs from Japan, so I'm gonna give those a try. Really excited. It's a very rocky mark and one of my favorites. Let's get to it. Big cork wing, that. Nice one. Nice. Decent wrasse.
This is a G-Crack Bellows Gill. It's been the best lure today. I got this from the Big Lurf tackle shop. Highly recommended.
Big fish. Good balance. Come on. Get him out. Come on. This is a strong fish. Oh, he snagged me. Come on. He snagged me, but there's a chance we could get him out. Let's move over here. Yeah, he's out, he's out. Got him over there, but he snagged me, so I moved, and then I pulled him out this side.
Oh,
nice fish, man. Good one.